I advocate because my children, your children, and all children need someone to fight for. Our children are so vulnerable, more so than ever before. And I'm advocating for the generations now and for the generations to come.